आंखों में नींदे इज अबाउट द रोमांस बिटवीन करीना एंड अर्जुन.
इट्स लाइक अ रोड ट्रिप काइंड ऑफ अ सॉन्ग वेयर वी हैव काइंड ऑफ पैक्ड ऑफ एंड गॉन ऑन दिस रोड ट्रिप.
We always knew it was going to be a background song because the film is also treated very realistically.
I mean, the song is a day in their life. It's how they hang together, the equations they have with each other.
This is a melody that's been going on in our minds, and with Karan, we've been wanting to use this in some film or the other.
अच्छा था यार, बहुत अच्छा था.
And when we pasted it and saw it, the editor Deepa and Siddharth, it worked beautifully, the song.
Before the film started over there, I had gone to Melbourne and I had seen the Great Ocean Road and the 12 Apostles, and it is heaven on earth. We came up with the thought that, you know, why not do a road trip song?
I had a lot of freedom because there was nobody there in the car and I could do the way I was looking at it. And it was great fun because the location was so stunning.
We got helicopter shots. We've got the works for it.
When there's no sun, it was very, very cold. And you had to do a lot of chopper shots. It was pretty freezing hanging outside the chopper.
There will be like 8, 9 hours. We'll just be in the car.
It was very scary because how much do you really talk about? But she was lots of fun and she's extremely entertaining.
That's the time we really spent a lot of time together and got to know each other.
While doing the love song, I was completely in love with her.
The song will be what it's meant to be. There'll be a lot of chemistry between Arjun and me, there'll be picturesque locations, a great track behind, and an introduction to the film.
The relationship between the two, that's been captured really well. I love the song. The song's very, very romantic.
The process of making the song is unforgettable for me.